What do you think this room was for? Amazing. Oh, D? D? Yeah. Hey. No good, huh? Who's this?
You mustn't enter my quarters at your whim.
Something the matter?
I just remembered something. This was Wells's room.
Wells?
He was the butler of this mansion. He found me in here once and said to me, "Butlers safeguard all manner of important items for the people of their houses. So you mustn't enter my quarters at your whim."
I wonder what sort of important items he was looking after.
It was keys. Wells held every key for the mansion.
They might be helpful for finding Jessica.
Let's look around for them.
Hmm.
Ashley. That's weird.
Huh?
Hey. Ashley. Thank you. Yeah.
All right.
This is... That's...
Hurry, Ashley. Hide.
Who said that? It was Mom.
The woman in the photo is your mother?
That must mean the baby is... Yeah. It's me. This must be Dad's photo.
Ashley.
Huh?
Hey.
Oh.
All right. Wow. D.
Sorry. Hey.
What? This was some sort of puzzle all along?
Look, there's something in there.
How about this?
Hmm.
Hey. D.
No.
Got it! The safe is-
Well done, Ashley.
Okay, let's see what we have here.
This is...
Yes, a key! Two keys, as a matter of fact. Now we can get into those locked rooms. What's this notebook?
Wells must have written it.
This Mr. Edward must have been your great-grandfather, Dee.
You're probably right.
Henry and Thomas... If they were brothers and they were Lawrence's grandchildren... Dee? You all right?
Henry, enough already.
What are you trying to say, Thomas?
I just remembered something. Back then, Uncle Henry called my father Thomas.
Thomas? Your father's name is Thomas! Dee, that's great! You remembered your dad! Franny's father is Henry, Dee's father is Thomas, and Henry and Thomas were brothers. They died on this island in the same year. I wonder what happened. Dee looks so upset. He's probably wondering the same thing.
Wells. Thank you.
Hey.
Yeah,